What a great day, huh? What knife am I going to use today? Okay, what knife am I going to use?
I finally got you, you ugly Dutch bastard! So what do you got to say for yourself, huh? Why aren't you saying anything, huh?
You're starting on my foot.
Oh, sorry, mate. That must have been bloody painful.
Well, don't worry, sir. It must have been a mistake.
Oh, yes, of course. I'll make sure it never happens again.
Hey! I came here for a reason. You ruined everything, DBK.
What do you mean? We didn't do anything to you.
You took my pride.
Ever since you guys started talking about knives, just can't be an ex-guy anymore. Once people know, they start staring. You can't even get a job anymore. Hell, even my kids won't get accepted at school. Well, it's time to prove them wrong. So please, DBK, I beg of you, show the world that X can be just as good, and cook a damn meal with the thing.
Don't worry, my friend. It will be all right. It will be all right. Come, come.
Thanks, DBK.
Please check out the link below to win yourself a Falkniven COS and a Benchmade 200 Puko!
Gotta say, this axe is looking pretty darn good. But, yeah, I don't know. I'm sure it performs nowhere near enough.
You took my pride, DBK! You took it all! No! It's time to prove them wrong, DBK!
Come on! It's time!
It's time!
Okay, okay, I'll do it for God's sake!
I turn it on, I got a reason to live today. Oh, what it was.
It was right about now that Mickey found out that this ex wasn't half bad. But I know y'all can understand that he will never tell that ghost.
Get out a knife. What knife am I gonna use? Seems like a proper knife.
Yes, 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 DBK. You secretly love it. The mighty Kurasando Vaugas Aksu. And now, its little brother, the Una Aksu. Feather stick with it, my friend. Prove them wrong! Prove them all wrong!
Mate, I think you got a little boob around here.
No, don't look.
Oh my gosh, this axe feather-sticked amazingly. Never had the boys of DBK seen this before.
Yes, my boy! That's it! Show them! Make a fire!
With pleasure, Mr. Ghost!
By the way, your fly is open. It smells a little bit like fish here.
No. Don't smell it.
How are you supposed to use an X, Mickey B? Yay, DBK! I am watching your video, so that is not how you're supposed to use an axe! Well, look, look! Look at the finger! Look at the finger!
Oh yeah, folks, it was right about now that Mickey wanted those X's for himself. But how do you kill a ghost?
Wait, that's it! Hey, Mr. Ghost. How about I cook you a nice meal? I mean, you seem like a good guy after all, innit?
Yeah, the ghost thought it was a good idea, and Mickey was too lazy to edit his answer in. So he started hunting. And cooking.
Leuk dit. Zo, ik vind koken leuk. Holy shit, ik heb echt iets gemist in de afgelopen 25 jaar. Step 1. Cut the inside out and have a lot of fun because cooking is a very nice and positive experience. You slice it with a little axe because you are horny little bastard. And you have a lot of fun because cooking is so nice. You can do this to the whole family. Then you can kill your whole family because you're all very depressing.
Good.
Actually, it's very funny because good in Dutch means pussy. But we do not put that pussy in the food. Talking about pussy, look what he has here. Look at this. It's a little hunting axe. And you can really feel the benefits of the hunting. I just got teleprompted that I can still just leave the chicken on the bone. So here we go. Now the last thing we got to do is we're gonna take the chicken breast off. Chicken have huge titties. But I cannot say that on TV because I will get arrested by the FBI. And it goes very easy. Why? Because the eggs is very nice and I love cooking. And some chickens, strangely, have a little rope. Do not put this in the food because you will get tangled all up inside. We give this to our girlfriends. And we say, hi, girl. Nee! Niet! Niet!
The axe was actually very good at food prepping, so it gets an 8 out of 10.
Dig in, my friend, and may the axe people have a long and healthy life.
Ow.
Nice.
What? What do you mean? No! No! No, DBK! I'm a ghost! I can't touch it!
The ghost died of sadness.
Oh no. These axes are amazing, but you know what's also amazing?
What is?
Our monthly giveaway, Maarten, come on. Listen, if you join our Royal Knife Club on Patreon,
yeah.
You participate in our monthly giveaway, and this month we have two winners, and they both win a Benchmade 200 Puko,
yeah, crazy.
And a Falk Neven F1 in COS, our maybe our favorite Falk Neven. Maybe,
crazy.
I don't
that's
know,
crazy.
I do not, I can't say that for sure, but and you win those two knives.
And we have changed the name from giveaway to
Royal Knife Club.
Royal Knife Club. These are the Curasando axes, yeah. The Una Axu and the Vaurasu, I don't know how to pronounce it.
Yeah. But yes, ladies and gentlemen, because we got so enthusiastic about these axes during the making of this video, we bought 10 to sell in our web store with DBK printed in a bone. Visit the link in the description.
Anyway, Mickey, the way these came in the box, the presentation was already crazy.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. I mean, we are definitely not axe people.
No,
we
you suck. Might have seen
we
that.
We suck with swinging an axe.
Yeah.
But nevertheless, we really wanted to review these axes because these axes are not really used for chopping that much, but more for
bushcrafting. Yeah. And the little one is especially actually made for hunting. Overall, I just really love the amount of details that are put into this axe. I mean, it's come on, it's a collector's piece, it's a beauty, and it's also useful. And the unique thing, Mickey, about this axe is most axes use carbon steel, but this one is stainless.
Yeah.
So for hunting, you don't get stains.
Yeah, but I love that, Maarten.
Me too.
I'm very enthusiastic about this. I almost want to call it a knife.
Yeah.
Yeah? And
I just love how small it is.
If you're an axe person, don't be ashamed of yourself. Be ashamed of your family.
It was a good feather sticker even.
Yeah, it really was a good feather sticker. And we didn't sharpen it ourselves. So all the tests you see in this video are how it came out of the box. And
pretty light.
We are thinking of trying to maybe sell
these in the shop.
please like this video and buy everything from our webshop so we can get rich. Don't kill me, please.